I don't know if you can see me or the river or what, but whatever. River's better looking than I am anyway. I'm here on my lunch break, and today I've recorded two different videos, and both of them, one on the way to work, one on my first break, and this one, you know, they both went off the deep end. I think I'm in a weird mood today, so I just thought I'd come down here and sit by the river and watch the water roll by. You guys can join me. See if you can see over there a little bit better. There you go. I don't know. That may be too far. There we go. I don't know. I can't see what you guys are seeing, so just have to kind of play it by ear. We have the lovely peanut butter and crackers. This is my lunch almost every day. It's very inexpensive. I like it. And so those two things combined mean that it's generally my lunch choice. You guys probably recognize this from some of my other videos, you know, if you've watched any of those. You've seen me take walks with my daughters and play Pokemon Go with Willow and, you know, basically come down here and give a historical presentation on this river. And on this little, on the Cotter Spring area. The bridge and all this stuff. But what I haven't done, is relate some of the personal experiences that I've had down here. Such as, one time we were all coming down, we all met up down here, so we could all carpool and truck pool, really, to a party out in the woods. And one of the kids, I was a senior that year, one of the kids was a junior, and he was kind of from a well-to-do little family. And so he had, and this is like 89 or 90, and so it was a brand new Mustang 5.0. And I mean, you know, all the ground effects package, all the bells and whistles, he had it. And he parked his car down on the boat ramp. And we all went to party. Well, as you can see, right now the river's pretty high, and so that boat ramp it's further back that way. But it was, the majority of it right now, you know, is underwater. Well, when we got there, it was low water. And overnight, apparently, or first thing that morning, before daylight, they had turned on all the generators to let some water loose out of the lake. And so we partied and were having a good time. And that guy ended up passing out in somebody's truck, and I ended up doing some crazy stuff. Well, the next day, we're all headed back this way, and all we can see of that little Mustang 5.0 is just the very top of the roof sticking out of the water. And the windows were down, you know. It was a bad day for that kid. And, you know, now he's like a logger. It's pretty cool. But that was one thing that happened down here. Another thing, you know, kids used to go off the rope down there. And there's been several times when they get scared and they don't let go. And what they end up doing is coming back and either falling off or just plain crashing into the rocks along the side. Peanut butter sticking to everything. Mm. But as you can imagine, there's been, this Cotter Spring has caused several broken limbs and broken bones and lots of stitches from people that failed to release or released way too early over the rocks. But it's just one of those things, you know, it's a swim at your own risk. Good thing is, during summer, there's always a good mix of parents and little kids and teenagers, and, you know, a lot of the teenagers down here are good kids. And, you know, I've seen several times when a little one was struggling and mama and daddy were way up in the, on the bank, or, you know, had gone up to the restroom or whatever, and the teenagers have come out and helped the little kid. You know, it's like they watch, and, you know, when a kid goes off the rope, if they're little, and a lot of times, you know, that when their parents' backs are turned, that's when they go and go off the rope, because they wouldn't normal, their parents wouldn't let them. So the teenagers and the, you know, other adults as well, but, you know, the ones that I've seen usually end up being teenagers coming out and helping to save the day. But I just kind of thought that it'd be nice to kind of have a relaxing video. You know, the first two videos I did today, the first one got too personal, you know, about my family and what we're going through, and it was just too much, you know. It was poor, pitiful us kind of stuff, and, you know, nobody needs to hear that. That's not, you know, everybody's got struggles, and, you know, mine aren't unique. They may be a little less common, but, you know, whatever, they're not unique to us, and, you know, it's not anything that anybody can do about it. Nothing y'all can do about it, you know. Shoot, you're on the internet. So why even go into that kind of stuff? And, you know, but it's all personal and a big downer for everybody. The second one, I went on a political rant, which, you know, I do that every once in a while, but this one I just felt like, you know, it wasn't very productive. And, you know, my rants, you know how my rants go. Basically me talking like this, only, you know, talking about politics. But I didn't think either one of those, you know, you guys don't deserve, you know, in the bad way, you know. you guys deserve better stuff than that. And, you know, I'm not saying that this is going to be any better, but it's at least I will feel comfortable saying, you know, I can put this out there, and the river is the river, and it's going to be the river, and we don't have to worry about, you know, who we're going to aggravate with the river. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, then like it, and I will catch you on the spatula side. Peace.